What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? Had to get it out of the way. Continuation, we're going on to West Side Connection, but this is a West Side Connection versus Cypress Hill. I thought it was Ice Cube versus Cypress Hill, but it's West Side Connection versus Cypress Hill. Cypress Hill just called West Side Connection a fake-ass NWA. Ice Cube. Hey, that was a lot more than I expected, bro. Cypress Hill came with it. And this is not just Cube. This is the whole game. We're going to see. But it's called King of the Hill, which is like a play on words, Cypress Hill. They ain't shit. I'm the King of the Hill. They Cypress Hill. I'm the King of the Hill. I get it. I got lyrics pulled up. So, like always, shop the merch shop, StevieKnight.com. Follow your boy on IG, Stevie.Knight. Stevie Knight Fit for the family. Patreon family. Love y'all. Sign up if you hadn't. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. It ain't over, motherfuckers.
These niggas don't understand. Every few years, niggas got to get they motherfucking caps peeled back. Nigga, this West Side, nigga. Don't think. Now, next motherfuckers go by the name of Cypress Hill. K all motherfucking day. Every few years, niggas think they can deal with the real. Now I got the fuck Cypress Hill. I got a voice you should fear. I drink a beer, bust a rapping in your fucking career. You fucking cowards. Never seen a hood high powered like the West Side Connect. Slide be my tech. I got them. Soon as I spot them, I'm jumping. Gotta treat these bitch ass niggas like they stole something. I see a joint in your clutch. You're smoking that shit too much. Got your bitch ass touch. Sitting there, you can't rap from the guts. And me real sounding like he got baby nuts. I don't know why y'all think you're slick. I don't know what rapper down with you click. I don't know one bitch on your dick. And I don't know one nigga bumping your shit.
I should have did Cypress Hill shit first. Because that's why he said that shit. He said, you don't know one bitch on my dick. That's cool, but I was fucking your bitch. Damn, this shit came out first. Fuck.
I don't know one bitch on your dick. And I don't know one nigga bumping your shit. I hear you claiming South Central. Wait, you ain't from my hood. Y'all hoes from Southgate. Coming with a voice high pitch. The B&B real must stand for bitch. Well, it's the hip-hop junkie starting static. Now I'm rolling up Cypress Hill, letting niggas have it. Cops wanna be thugs up, load my slugs up. Hey, yo, back up, you dog, we passed that bitch mugs up. Pull over, let me out, it's on sight. Now let me show this white boy what that West Side Connect like. Booyah, booyah, from the gauge as I spit him. The buckshot spray, made him late as I hit him. Ain't got the sweatest punk ass no more. One down and two to go, hand me your 4-4. Let me get my ride on, get my homicide on. Be real, wish he can be me, cause they know it can't see me, bitch. You should've knew you couldn't fade a real hog. Breathing Inglewood smoke, cause I'm a real soul. You busters wanna see me, but you can't come close. Because I'm ace homies with America's most. Nigga miss me, I'm used to a hoe trying to kiss me. Now what gave your bitch ass enough heart to diss me? To come a missing and sin dog is so wacky, ain't worth dissing. You niggas need to listen. On everything I love, my heat, Capalisa a dove. Fuck rapping, fuck strapping, I create another bloody glove. It's one note, if for show I kill. You pussies can't match my skill, cause I'm the king of the heat.
So far, Cypress Hill got it to me. It would have been even more overwhelming a win to me if I had listened to this shit first. Because, I mean, even Ice Cube didn't really get off. Like, B Real's coming for that neck. It really is just B Real, because the other motherfucker that's rapping Shag in Cypress Hill, he was that verse was a waste of time to me. That shit was ass. It was B Real versus West Side Connection. Mac-10's verse was whack. He didn't really say nothing. Ice Cube had a couple of punches in there, but B-Real came in the motherfucker's neck.
Be in the ghetto, know what you're doing.
Oh, he got another verse. All right, hold on.
These can't match my skill, cause I'm the king of the heat. Everybody in the ghetto, know what you're doing. One white boy and two fucking Cubans. Claiming that you're loco, but you ain't Mexican. Listen to no Vaseline before you flex again. Fucking with the hogs. You say you bloods, but you ain't like brother dogs, fool. On tour, only rapping to the yuppies. We the big fish, I make a dish out your fucking guppies. So who are y'all with? Niggas down with Cypress can wipe this shit off my dick. As I stick it like King Kong and play ping pong with this fake ass Cheech and Chong. Did you tell ya, mama, that I had to help ya when Sin Dog left your bitch ass in Australia? You say that I
That was a bar. That was a bar. Did you tell your mama that I had to help you? I guess he got fucking left in Australia. And you said your white boy said I took your hook, but your white boy acting white, thinking all niggas crooks. He's trying to say that a certain white people would look at black folks and think all black folks is criminals. He's using that whole dynamic and incorporating it in this song. It must be the white boy thinking all niggas crooks because, so be real, you Cuban, you got two white boys with you. That was a punch. That was a punch. The white boy thinking all niggas crooks. Now what? You hip hop hippies? How you fucking junkies? Think you gon' punk me and chill and deal with the fact that you ain't got enough skill to kill the king of the hill. Ice Cube, could you pass me my steel? For real, I'm the king of the hill. Mac 10, could you pass me my steel? For real, I'm the king of the hill. Ice Cube, could you pass me my steel? For real, I'm the king of the hill. Could you pass me my steel? For real, I'm the king of the hill.
I'm having illusions.
West Side niggas whooping on your motherfucking ass. That's what you got illusions of, bitch. Yeah, nigga, you's a bitch. Dog, we ain't got no niggas like you on my side. Nigga, this single wood. West Side geek. Check it out. We waiting for round two, you punk ass motherfuckers. And anybody else that wanna get some, stand in line, but bring a lunch, motherfucker.
Diesel, somebody got fucked up, nigga.
So I realized, I think it was a Cypress Hill song that I haven't listened to yet. Then I listened to, I went backwards. I went from 3-2-1. I should have 1-2-3. But that didn't even fucking matter because even if I had win in order, right now Cypress Hill won this shit. It wasn't even close to me. Cypress Hill won this battle, which is surprising after hearing knowing what Ice Cube has in him. Ice Cube can rap his ass off, and I feel like his rap right here was like diluted. Like this ain't what I was expecting from Ice Cube at all. Like, I don't know if he had been doing movies at this point, or he just been out of pocket too fucking long to forget how to like really get in the motherfucker ass, because he ain't really say shit. Be Real got in his ass. Like Be Real took the no Vaseline approach and really got in Ice Cube and Mac 10 ass. Ice Cube, it was kind of tame, and then Mac 10 shit. I don't know. But if you fuck with it, like and subscribe. Shop the merch, shopstevenight.com. Patreon family, love y'all. Sign up to Patreon, join the family, man. It's lit. Stevie Knight Fit, my other channel, my fitness channel. Look that up, man. Get you right, and I'm out.